And 3, 2, 1. There. You can see there's this little thing here to wind it up.
So there's two little things here, two little posts attached to the track to keep it stable.
There is this little thing here. You hold on to the base and then pull up, and then you can actually move this up. So if they're really good at it, you can do that. And this is the only car that works right now. And it's made of metal. And the next car we're going with is the Lamborghini Reventon Roadster.
They tried one of these metal cars and Daytona, I think, this is way too awkward.
Before the video, I tried out this one and it works. That doesn't really work well. No need for batteries, it's just hit power.
That one works great.
Oh! This one just goes high. Mine is the best dance.
Split an image.
Mine is still high!
Okay, yeah, if we can get 10,000 likes, we can probably get a really awesome video with a huge track. Bye! Bye! Thumbs up. Give us a big fat thumbs up.
Oh, and share, share. Like, share. Sharing is fun, right?
Share! Let's just go!
Bye! Tell you what.